I start from the pit stop because I made damage in the warm-up to Faust. And there is a little, actually 2 weeks, that I have made no videos because I have been busy and sick. And now I may be getting better, but I still have time. But I managed to find time to make this. Maybe. And essays saying that he's not going to start from the pit stop because he made damage to me in the warm-up. But after warm-up you need to stop to your own place and Faust stop there where he should be, and I didn't notice that, and I crashed on him and Ese crashed on me. So rules say that you then need to start from the pit stop because you made damage to the motorizer. And Ese didn't stop where he should be, and he drive too far and made damage, so it's a clear thing. And as you can see, starting from the pitch, it's a shit thing in this map, because the track is very short and it's not really a dangerous zone. You maybe won't see a safety car, but but when it's Friday you can never really be sure of that. Even it's not dangerous, it's a little tricky there to drive that way that you don't lose much speed in the turns. And there the fucker the racers go. And somebody hit Ese. Going for the pitch and me is the third. Little more fuel there that I can drive the rest of the race. Verber is leading by far after Tamo Kaleb Dest Tilkka Kaleb Piikki Vete Faust error and me. Error is fighting with the Faust there. That's good for me, that I maybe could catch someone in this race. It's been so boring driving at the last. And oh, bad driving there again. There is another little mistake. They all cost time. That you need to remember. If the first one drives perfectly and you make a little mistake, it's always harder and harder, and you're never gonna catch him. And peak is fueling. And he still managed to get before me. Finally, I'm close to someone. There's again little wiggling too much. Little mistake from the peak. As you can see clearly how that affects. And now I managed to hit him, but I lost too much speed in there. So I can't take advantage of that. And again, bad driving in here. Then I managed to maintain my speed, so finally I profit on that. Pete is fueling. Just managed to get there, but no problem. Now I just need to be careful that I don't stuck with Pete, so Piikki will come from the behind. And there a good driving lane, so cleanly get ahead of him. And now Piikki and Pete are banging each other. Oh, they are so dirty pace. Always bang when there's hole. You can imagine of that for the rest of the race. So you don't notice that I screw this up again. But luckily Error and Desti are spending some time together in the hill. Hopefully they keep on fighting or just drive out of the track. That's a good choice always. And error there. Tries to block me, but turn himself to there, and Destiny uses his opportunity and get pass of both at the same time. That is, it's the, always the issue when fighting. There is someone always going to benefit from that. Let's see if I... No, I just... an error pushes me again from the track. He's banging me hard there. And now Peak uses that. Shit. And oh shit. I made shortcut, but I... Hold down little. Speed there. But as you saw, error did the same, but he didn't notice that, I think. Look at that sliding. It's sometimes like driving in the ice. What the fuck, test? Arrows really. Ah. I think Arrows really want to pay me back, and actually Pete did it for him. Really nailed my race, because now I have to pit stop for 5 seconds. And especially a race like this, it's a lot. Payback. Five seconds and as you can see, Perperi can drive there alone and freely, and he just lets other grass eat themselves, and he's speeding for victory. Let again. This is such a delay in overall this race. Always in the same turns I screw up. Always. There is some problems with the engine. It didn't run like a cat. And now we are wondering what was the tight. It's a even. And then it's a Caleb, Chamo, Faust, Big Army, Pete, and Destroyer comes there. Thank you for watching. See you next time.